The biggest challenge we've got at the moment, I think, is getting the business to understand what digital transformation is. A lot of organisations, from a business perspective, see it as the technology that needs to drive the business, whereas actually what they really need to do is they need to change the focus of their business and execute a cultural change in there and get people to think differently rather than just throwing a load of technology at it. If they can get the people to change the way that they work, then they can actually engender change across the organisation, and then it'll become a lot more successful than it would be as if they just throw a ton of technology at the solution. I think there's two discrete drivers in there. There are the organisations that want to be progressive and they want to emerge in a new and proactive form. There are also the organisations that are driven by fear. They think that actually if we don't transform, we'll become irrelevant. And those are the ones that I think if they're not careful and don't do it properly and don't do it for positive reasons, it will fail. So it's about understanding your motivation and addressing that properly. A lot of organisations say it's legacy. They look at the old technology and they say, well, how can we digitally transform this stuff that we've had in some cases 10, 15, 20 years? The problem there is it's not about how do you transform that old technology, but how do you embed that old technology into your transformational journey. You need the legacy because the legacy is actually what built the business. It's where you came from. Without that legacy, you wouldn't be where you are today. You can't throw it away and say, oh, I'm not going to transform it, I don't want it. You need to transform the way you access it.